Hi, and welcome to EdTech Tuesday. I'm Rich Dixon.
And I'm Jennifer Gibson. Today's app is BrainPop. Rich, are you familiar with BrainPop?
I have heard of BrainPop. I've not seen the app in particular, so I'm looking forward to this.
All right. Many of you may know that BrainPop is a website that many schools purchase. And basically, the concept around BrainPop is it's a series of animated movies, pretty much kindergarten through sixth grade. You could stretch it all the way up to eighth grade, that deal with topics such as science, math, language arts, history, health, and technology. And basically, with each animated movie, there is a quiz and an activity that goes with it. So that's the idea behind BrainPop. The app is a little different, though.
Well, let's dive in and take a look.
All right. So today we can see with the app that there is a featured movie. And this is the free version. With the free version, you get a featured movie every day, the quiz that goes with that movie, and then the students can see their scores. And
excellent.
Basically, that's the free version. You don't get to choose what you're going to see that day.
Okay, well, let's take a look at maybe playing at least a portion of the movie. So we can take a look at it.
So we can see here, this is The Mysteries of Life with Tim and Moby. We have it's going to go through, it's going to talk about this particular topic. There are subtitles, which makes it really nice for students as well. So after they're finished, they can take a quiz. We're going to go ahead and say, yes, leave the movie. And this is what the quiz looks like. So it's multiple choice. There are visual cues, which is great for many students that would need that kind of support.
Absolutely.
And after they have taken the quiz, they can see their score and they can print it out or just simply show it to their teacher. So that makes it kind of nice to check for comprehension.
Absolutely. That's great. Tell me a little bit about the ability to attend to needs related to special education populations and even English language learners. We saw a little bit about subtitles there, which is great.
Right. And as well as the visual cues and the animated version where they're actually building some background information about the topic. They're showing instead of just telling. So there are some of those features. It's not specifically designed for a specific population, but it does support a lot of learning styles. There is a feature of BrainPop for Spanish. It's Espanol, BrainPop Espanol. And there is also a kindergarten through third grade version of BrainPop called BrainPop Junior. So three different versions. The one thing I will say for those of you who have purchased BrainPop for your school site, there's a place to log in. And you simply click on the login button. You already are a subscriber, so you'll have this information. You log in, and then you have access to all of the BrainPop movies. And I should talk about that a little bit here. When you log in with your school account, you can then search through the archived animated movies by topic, which gives you a lot more resources and activities and games. There is some in-app purchase options. I don't know if you've seen those.
Let's talk about that, because that could be an interesting thing both to be aware of in case you haven't turned off, say, the ability to purchase apps or even in-app purchase.
Right. So the nice thing about that is if you want to go ahead and take a look, they have some related movies. And basically, BrainPop has a pricing structure where you can pay $1.99 a month, and then you get four related movies and quizzes and activities that go with that day's topic.
Okay, so this is really important to point out. A lot of in-app purchases allow you to have the premium or full product in perpetuity. So if there's any new updates, you have access to that. But it sounds like what we're talking about is a monthly subscription. Is that right?
That's right. So you need to be careful and watch that and make sure that you're using the product. So that's $1.99. There is one more.
Okay.
There's one that's $6.99 a month, and that is kind of pricey. But what it does is it allows you to have access to their entire library.
Okay.
And that way you can, you know, search for specific videos that support the topic. As a teacher, I've used this as an into activity for a particular topic, and you can take a look at, let's go ahead and bring up science. There's quite a few different topics here. Let's bring up earth science here. And you can see that you could be teaching on one of these topics that day, and we can click on crystals, and there's going to be a nice into or beyond or through video that you can play. This one tells you that a subscription is required, and that would be where you either have the school subscription or you buy a subscription.
Excellent. Okay, one last question I have on this. Is this available on other devices if I don't have an iPad?
This one is available on Android. It also has the website version as well. So those are, you know, it's pretty flexible for all platform stuff.
Excellent.
Right.
Well, if you'd like to learn more about BrainPop, be sure to check out the link below, which will take you to Lesson Planet's review of this app for more information about BrainPop.